Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Veliza. It's all about beauty and grace. I hope you guys are doing good. So in today's video, I am going to show you some haul which I recently got during the Black Friday sale. So basically, we all guys know that the 25th November it was a Black Friday sale. So from then till the 30th November, and also 1st December, where we celebrate the Monday Cyber Sale. So I got few stuffs during the sale, because who don't love discount? We all love discount, we all love products which we get during the sale. And I got myself few products from the Nykaa Pink Friday sale haul, which was from 26th to 13th November, where we used to get a product with a huge 40 to 70% flat off. Finally, I received all the package, and that's the reason I have to shoot this video so lately, because I really wanted that all the products comes up and then I can make a proper video, a proper haul video, where I can share with you guys what products I got during the Nykaa Friday sale, Pink Friday sale. So here is the product. So this is the two packages. Here is another one. So you can see guys, so I've unboxed all the products, and now I'm going to show you quickly what I got myself from the Nykaa Pink Friday haul sale. So first I will start with the Nykaa Luxe products, because I have got few compared to the rest of the products. So let me show you those first. So first I got this. So this is from the Luxe store, and this is their Huda Beauty Wishful. It's of Huda Beauty, and this is their Your Glow Enzyme Scrub. And I have heard such good reviews over it, and I so thought, let's just get it, because it launched on that day itself. Nykaa launched that day itself in India, and I thought, let's just get it. Though it comes in two sizes. It comes in 100 ml, which is the full size, and the 40 ml, which is the mini size, which is this one. This wasn't I got it in any discount. I have to pay the exact amount. It was priced at 1850, so I have to pay the exact amount. And what Nykaa the discount was, the offer was going on, is that with any purchase of Wishful product, you will get a 3 ml of enzyme scrub free. So this is what I got as a sample, and I have to pay the exact amount, so I haven't got it any discount. But I really love it, and I'm so much excited to try this one, because you can use it in so many ways. You can use it as a face scrub, you can use it as a lip scrub, you can use it in so many ways, and I'm super excited to try this one. So this is how the packaging looks like. It's look too cute, such a pastel lemon yellow shade, and I love this. So next, from the Luxe store, I have got myself these two cute mini combo. So this is for First Sally. So one is a 24 karat gold elixir oil, and another is a radiance liquid glass. So both combos are meant for winters, because we all know winter are meant for dry skin, and for me, winter is all about that extra hydration and the extra glow. So I've got this one. So you have always seen my makeup videos, I've used this 24 karat gold elixir radiance liquid glass, because I've heard such amazing reviews. It's gonna give such amazing base into your skin before you do your makeup, or if you want, you can wear it alone for that liquid glass, for that glowy finish. It looks so good. This is how it looks like. It looks so radiant, it looks so classy, and definitely have to shake it before you use it. So let me show you once a bit. So it comes in a droplet form, which is very, very handy. Like every elixir comes in a droplet form, and this is how it looks like. Very nice pinky shift, pearly, pearlized diamond shift to it. And this looks really cool and really gives a nice base. You can see this really gives a very nice sheen, and you can see how nice sheen has given. They can even wear it alone, which is just so amazing. The drugstore brand, the first product which I'm going to show you guys is from VLCC, and this is a diamond facial kit. So I've used their facial kit, I have used their the gold one. So I thought, let's just give a try the diamond one, because for me, December is all about the extra glow. So many, you know, so they have cleanser, they have toner, scrub, lotion, gel, mask, everything. And also they have moisturizer, which contains SPF 15, which is a plus. The product which I got is again from VLCC, and this is the VLCC pedicure kit. So this is this costs 550, and I got it around 300 rupees. And I've used this VLCC pedicure kit before also. It contains cleanser, it contains foot scrub, foot cream, and foot spray, which is amazing. I really love it. It is so handy, looks so cute, and the effect it gives after I do my pedicure is amazing because I have used it before, so I know it really works great. I got two lip shades. So this is from Maybelline. This is the new collection. This is their Maybelline Super Matte Ink Liquid Lipstick in their Coffee Edition shade collection. And you guys know how much I love coffee shade. I love any shade which contains like nude brown or brownish with a hint of red. I love those. So I got two of these shades. So one is 270 Cocoa and another is 265 Caramel Corrector. Swatches look like. So the first one, light one, is the Caramel Corrector and the dark one is the Cocoa. And I love both the shade. The dark one, Cocoa, is the perfect winter shade, that bold, that brownish with a hint of a slight burgundy into it. And the Caramel Corrector is really a peachy one. It's perfect, especially if you go out on a date or a lunchtime. It's really good. Next, I got this one. This is from Lakme and this is the blue eyeliner. And I have seen so many of my blogger friends, so many of my friends use this liner on their makeup product, I mean on their makeup look. And I thought, let's just get this one because I got this at offer as well. So it priced at 130 only and I got it at 75, which is still deep. And this is how it looks like. It's a beautiful pigmented blue. It's like a cobalt blue, which is so good these days. I got three eyeshadow palette. So these three are from Nika K. And I got it as a huge discount. I got it at flat 50% off. So this one, the Mocha Mix, this cost it cost $5.99 and I got it at $300. And the new $300. This Autumn Spice, same $5.99, I got it at $300. But this one, the Oh Honey, it was at $650 and got it at $350, which is this is the newest collection. And let me tell you one thing, all the Nika K makeup products, especially the eyeshadow palettes, are the exact dupe of Colourpop. Like this one is the exact dupe of Colourpop Oh Honey. On to blush on. So first blush I got is from L'Oreal Paris. And this is the L'Oreal Paris Mono Color Powder Blush. And it cost $7.50. And I got it at $5.25, which is worth 30% off, which is amazing. And this is, they come in two shades. This shade is okay, Be Fierce, 11 Be Fierce. Another one they have, I think, Play With Me. But before I show you the color, the package, let's just appreciate the packaging. The packaging is bomb. The brush included, this is the brush and this is how the color looks like. The color looks really pretty. The color looks really nice. It's a completely matte. It's a pink red in between, which is really, which looks really good with in the fair skin tone as well as with the dark skin tone. The brush looks like, you can see this one. This looks really amazing, perfect for any skin tone, and I really love it for beauty. And this is the blush bomb in the shade B10. And this is of course it's in a cream form, and this is, you can also say, dupe of Glossier. This is how the packaging looks like. Packaging looks really cute. It looks too dark in the inside, but once you blend it, it looks too natural. It will give a nice flush, healthy cheek, healthy shake into your skin. For this one, this is the Master Stroke. And I got it a flat 50% off. Cute, I've used before also, but I've used the nude one. So I thought, let's just try the pink one. I got this one. This is for Kiko Milano and got this. This is their Smart Harmony Foundation and which cost $8.90, but I got it a discount of $6.68, which is a 30% off. Looks like, it looks really super cool. So yeah, this was the product, all the product which I got during the Pink Friday sale haul. And I really hope you like it because I personally love all the products. And also do let me know below if you have bought anything from the Pink Friday sale or from the Black Friday sale. Do let me know below what products you have purchased. And I will see you guys on my next video. Till then, please do take care. And you guys know I love you so much. Lots of love. Bye.